Today let's analyze a poem, chapter 6, The Wonderful Words, written by Mary O'Neill. As the name indicates, wonderful words, our thoughts can be expressed only through words. In the absence of proper words, we cannot say that we want. The poem tells us the secret of word power. Without language and appropriate use of words, it is almost impossible to imagine the beautiful world. Words and the art of expression help to express thoughts. The poem, The Wonderful Words, written by Mary O'Neill, also shows the power of language. So first of all, we are going to see the summary of this poem. Before that, you have to open your textbook and read the line one by one. This is only the summary of this poem. Let's start. The poet says that words are the vehicles of thoughts. Thoughts die if one does not know how to say it manually. So, one should learn and stock words. To learn the style of expression, it is also compulsory. And also the poet says that English is an interesting language, so everybody should read or learn it. I think you also like English, isn't it? English is a very interesting language, so everybody like English. Here the poet also says that appropriate words are required to express thoughts, but words must match. It will help you to express ideas clearly, beautifully and effectively. In lack of appropriate words, many ideas are not expressed. According to the poet, words act as food and dress of thoughts. They give wings. Everybody around the globe wishes to hear fresh and lovely ideas. Otherwise, they are imprisoned in the mind. Only words have the power to set thoughts free. Okay, my dear friends, this poem is very simple, right? It was only the short summary of this poem. I hope all of you like this poem very well. Now let's move on to the question answer section. Okay, my dear cute little friends, today's class we have learned about the English poem, The Wonderful Words, written by Mary O'Neill. It's a very interesting poem, a small beautiful poem, a meaningful poem also. I hope all of you like this lesson very well. Meet you in next class with another interesting topics for you. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day.